With that, who would like to speak in favor of the applicant, Atlanta Road LLC?
Mr. Chairman, members of the Planning Commission, I'm Emory Lipscomb here on behalf of Atlanta Road LLC. I would like to say, to begin with, that this afternoon around, I don't know, 3:30 or so, it came to our attention that there was an issue with respect to the name Atlanta Road LLC and the applicant, being the applicant. And I checked with my client, and my client said so far as he was aware, that name had been properly reserved by his attorney, not our firm, but another firm that had reserved that name. And we checked with the Secretary of State's office, and they showed that that an attorney, I believe in Smyrna, Georgia, had recently formed this limited liability company, and my client is not familiar with the name of that attorney or the formation in Smyrna. If the chair or the planning commission or the planning department feels that this is a matter which should be corrected, that is, the name of the applicant ought to be Clay Gerald, for instance, we'll be glad to amend the application, show it to be Clay Gerald, who's here with me tonight, and move forward with that name.
When it comes right down to it, we don't have any real technical requirements for an applicant name. You could put just about anything, and our main purpose of having an applicant name is to be able to track the application in our and reference the application in our house in the office. So
if a person comes in under the name of an LLC, what type of check do we do to verify?
Absolutely nothing.
Okay. So it's just a name for the file, so to speak.
It's we name do on get the file. Yeah,
they have to prove ownership and title to put an application on that property, or those papers have to be together, right?
So we need title opinion on the property.
Right, right. Yeah.
So behind it could be the Middle Eastern Land Development Corporation, and we wouldn't know the difference.
That's right. There's no requirement for the applicant to be. There's no requirement for the applicant to be the owner. Mm-hmm. Right. We need to show the owner on the title opinion.
Right. Okay. Names change too, so you can't really track that.
Okay.
We don't. It boils down to no. We don't have the staff doesn't have a concern with that.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
My name is Nydia Pinzone Tisdale. I live at 1240 Oak Haven Drive in Roswell, Georgia. I am the property manager for 80 acres of land on Georgia Highway 400, Highway 9, and Ronald Reagan Boulevard. I have sent numerous emails to all of you and several letters, and the letter actually has grown into, in fact, a book with all of my attachments and articles and supporting documents. So Mr. Bill Talbot will hand out my book to each of you, as well as a petition signed by how many names on the petition? About 400 names. A limited liability company cannot open a bank account without articles of organization. One cannot open a bank account without a driver's license. You have to prove who you are. You have to prove your identity. It's know your customer. Know who you're dealing with. Who is the party? Who is the applicant? Atlanta Road LLC, they reserved a name 2 years ago, and the name expired. They weren't competent enough to file articles of organization with the Secretary of State, and their name reservation expired. If an applicant fails to do that simplest of a task for creating a limited liability company, how could the county expect and trust that applicant to be in charge of its waste facility? If you'll please turn the page in my book, I have listed a property tax digest for Mr. Clay Jarrell of all of his property in Forsyth County, which was omitted from this application 3474. And in this list, I include the ad valorem tax bills from 2008 that remain unpaid. And it's my understanding of your rules of Uniform Development Code, if I'm saying that properly, that you will not hear an application from an applicant who owes the county taxes.
And with that, I would make a motion to recommend to the Forsyth County Board of Commissioners denial of the application for Atlanta Road LLC, ZO3474.
Motion and a second. Any discussion? All in favor of the motion for denial?